Honestly, in my opinion, I feel like New York got into a situation where they was chasing other sounds, or like other cities started winning. You know what I mean? Like Atlanta got super hot, LA got hot. Like, I feel like New York start chasing them sounds or trying to make that type of music instead of just sticking to what was kind of going on here. Honestly, I feel like I'm glad it kind of went that way a little bit, because it kind of made me kind of stand out more, you know what I'm saying? Because it was like, oh, he's from New York and he sounds like he's from New York. Like, the sound in New York is dope right now. There's a lot of different sounds. Like, you can't really pinpoint a New York sound, you know what I mean? I feel like there's a bunch of different artists that's all coming with their own sauce to it, you know what I mean? So it's dope right now. Yo, if you know you like what you just watched, make sure you download the Music Choice app for more.